The reason I want you to have an odd number of stitches is because we want to be able to easily isolate the center one. So I had 5 stitches, my center stitch is the 3rd stitch, so I'm going to knit 2, bring my needle tip under just the pink strands, knit 1, bring that knit stitch under the pink strands and put it back on the left-hand needle. Knit the same stitch again. It's a little elongated and it's going to drop, and that's what's going to give me my butterfly body.